Come tour with me this beautiful home right here in the heart of Chevron, Lekki, Lagos, Nigeria. This particular development is in a calling estate, and currently we have just 6 units to be sold right here, out of which 2 has been sold currently. These 6 units comprise of 2 types of units, which on my left hand side we have the 5 bedroom detached duplex, and on my right hand side we have the 4 bedroom detached duplex. The 4 bed goes for 225 million naira, and the 5 bed goes for 235 million naira, and these prices are slightly negotiable. Currently, some facilities we have right here, because this is a buy and moving estate, we have the swimming pool, the gym area, and the lounge area. Without further ado, I would want you to go on the tour with me to view one of the units we have selling right here. Now, coming into this particular unit right here in this beautiful court, you're welcomed by this about this 7 feet tall armored door, actually a bulletproof door with this security locks. You can come into your unit here either by fingerprint or by key card access right here into this magnificent unit. So beside this door, you're welcome with all these smart home touchings right here. With this, you can control each and every unit, each and every light in this whole unit. You can see the kitchen part, you can see the living sitting room area, you can see the guest toilet, you can see the rooms upstairs. From here, you can control everything that is going on in this whole unit. And trust me, the way this unit is the way each and every other unit look like. And lest I remind you, this is a smart home. So you can see how spacious this sitting room is. Now, so right here is the guest toilet. So let's say you have your family or friends, and probably you're not staying over and they want to use the restroom, they can always come to use this particular one. Hence the reason why it's been called guest toilet. So we have WC as well, and the washing and basin, and there is a glass fitting right there in this unit. So let me show you how the kitchen looks like. Before I do that, let's see how you can design this amazing living room. Over here, you can put your couch at the center, a couch chair, and one right here with a center table. And I can as well have your dining table in this area, and then put your smart LED TV as well. You can put a gigantic one with a kind of luxurious finishing, whereby anybody who comes to visit you in your home would know that yes, this is an expensive home. Looking at the top of this place, you would see the chandeliers. You can see it's quite unique, has this crystal ball kind of fittings as well. And look at the LED lighting as well all around the units. And look at the black designs as well, and the gold like structure. I just like the way they mixed the color right here, the white colors, the black colors, and the gold color. You can see as well, look at the glass. You can see those who are staying right here can't see what is going on over there at the kitchen, but those who are inside the kitchen can see what is definitely going on right here in the sitting room. Let me show you that. So this is the queen area of every home. This is where the queen has most of her power, because this is the kitchen. And this kitchen has the washing and basin, you can see right here. At this center table where you can chop some of your little things, or set up some food right here. That's from other places you can chop. That's this ceramics as well, this marble table as well. Lots of cabinets, you can see. Lots of cabinets right here. Also, we also have some cabinets as well in this place. Yes. And then we have our oven, we have our microwave, we have our burner fish, right here as well. You have more cabinets in this place, more cabinets right here. You can keep your spoons, your forks, depending on how you want to design your kitchen with your plates and utensils. As well, you have more cabinets right here. And in this center, you can set up your double door freezer as well in this place. You can set up a double door freezer as well in this place. And lest I forget, I said earlier that those who are in the kitchen can see what is definitely going on right there at the sitting room. You can see how clear everything is going right there. But those who are in the sitting room can't see a dime of what is going right here in the kitchen. And I think that is a good thing for security purpose. As well, this is the storeroom. And trust me, this store is quite spacious enough. You can store your food, your rice, your beans, your yam, you know, your gari, your indomie, your cornflakes, and all of that as well. And this kitchen has a back door, whereas you can take this as an exit to the compound as well, or you can take this as an exit as well to the other side where we have the swimming pool, the gym area as well. So without further ado, let me take you upstairs and see what we have right here. Now, from this beautiful kitchen to my right hand side, we have the guest room. You know, as much as we have the visitor's toilet, we also have the guest room. Let's say that visitor will be staying for the night, they can definitely use this, because this is the guest room. You can see the wardrobes as well. The underneath part can be used for their shoes. And right here is the restroom, whereby we have the washing hand basin, glass mirror right here, and the WC. Also, we have the cubicle and a shower right here in this beautiful place. You can see how spacious this room is. In fact, you can put a 4x6 bed right here. So let me take you upstairs to see how luxurious these units are. Now, take a look at what's going to happen right here, right now. You see, immediately I came close to this staircase, the LED light came on, and this has only just one purpose: to enable you to see a way to step in on your staircase easily without even making a mistake or falling down at all. Now, coming to the first floor of this unit is the lounge area. This is the first thing you will see. And you can see how ventilated it is. There's a lot of air coming in. You can put your snooker in this area, or instead of snooker, you can put your couch, the couch here. You can put, try to set up a wine section right here and put on a TV right here. So depending on how you want to design your home, that's all to you. And then to my left hand side there, we have a room. Remember I said this is a 5-bedroom duplex with a BQ. So coming into here, you'll be welcome with this gigantic wardrobe, which goes all the way up. As you can see, that's a lot of wardrobes right here. And this is quite special because it can even contain a 6x6 bed. Yes. And as well, we have the restroom. You can see it has its own cubicle, it has its own washing and basin as well, and it has its own WC where you can make your business right here. So let me show you to the other rooms. I will show you the other rooms before we now end up at the master's bedroom. So that's over there, the master bedroom, and we have two other rooms right here, and they are quite also very spacious compared to other units I've been seeing. Most other rooms are like very, very small, but this is quite spacious enough. In fact, you can put a 4x6 bed right here, put on a smart LED TV right here, and right here is the phone wardrobes as well, as you can see. And also, it has its own hand basin, WC, and its cubicle. So let me take you to the last room, or shall I say second to the last room as well. You can see it's also quite spacious, as its own, which can contain a 4x6 bed, and contain, you can put on your LED TV right here. Also has its own wardrobes, and as well, it has its own WC washing basin, WC, its own KBQ and LED lightning, which you can use to control the lightning as well. So let me take you to the master's bedroom. I'm sure this is something you've been agitating to know about. And now I welcome you to the master bedroom of this 5-bedroom detached duplex right here in the heart of Chevron. And you can see it's very sweet. It's contain a gigantic 6x6 bed. You can see right here. In fact, it depends on how you want to set it all up. You can put your TV in this area. You can see the set of wardrobes and how would you need this has been designed right here. You can put your jewelry in this area, or in this area, you can put your shoes in this area. It has a balcony, a very spacious balcony as that, and it has its own restroom. And this restroom is quite very spacious. Why is it? Because it has number one, a jacuzzi. It is a very didactic one, and you can see underneath it, it has its own some marbles right here and a LED light. Even a LED light right here. It has a ventilated spacious window up here as well. And look at the lighting at the top right there. Now it has its own WC, as you can see right here. That's a very gigantic ocean basin. This can be for you, the man, the husband of the house, and this can be for the wife, depending on how you want to use it. And it has its own mirror as well in this place, and it has its own cubicle as well, with its own shower and heater. So you already know the price of this unit. The 4-bed goes for $225 million, and the 5-bed goes for $235 million. And one good thing about this property is we allow for a payment plan on this property. But let's say you decide to pay outrightly, this price, we can negotiate it for you at the best price. Starting at this balcony, you could get to see what is going on in this compound. Remember I said this unit has been sold? That is one of the 4-bed that has been sold right here. And one of these units is the 5-bed, which has been sold as well. From here, you can see what is going on outside. You can see your neighbors, see the luxuriously fittings. You can see the road network, see has been tiled. You know, been tiled. Guys, you can see all the big men and women, celebrities who are living in this particular, calling. So what are you waiting for? Now, if you haven't subscribed to my YouTube channel, kindly do so right now, because you'll be seeing more and more of these kind of luxurious listings right here in the heart of Lekki, Lagos, Nigeria. So this should be a reason why you should subscribe to my YouTube channel, and you would not get to miss out on any of this. Thank you, and see you in my next one.